Morning, guys. Afternoon, good evening, wherever you're watching from. Happy weekend. I got Miss Luna, Miss Ireland here. And we're going to change them today. I just took them out of their St. Patrick's Day clothes. So I'm a little behind. I was going to put Luna in this cute little unicorn and pants set, but I forgot that I made these, which I think are much prettier. So we're going to put the girls in these little outfits today. I'm not sure which one's longer than the other. Let's see here. I think I'm going to put this one on Luna. May end up having to do the let's see which one's bigger. They're the exact same size, so I'm gonna do this one on Luna. I like this one. This one's pretty. And she's shorter, so it's got the little ankle things on it. So if it's too long for her, the little ankle things will stop it from falling off her toes, so this will work better for her. I hope everyone's doing well today. I have been missing in action all week. I have been painting like crazy. I have an update to show you guys on the new baby. I was going to try to do everything on camera, but it is extremely difficult to paint, especially your very first reborn, and show it on camera. So, that did not work out. But I do want to show you how far along I have gotten. So sweet. Such a cute little girl. She looks good in jean. I didn't think I was going to like this fabric, but I think it is so pretty now that it's actually put into an outfit. It's so pretty. Look at that. Look at all those cute little unicorns. That's sweet. Such a pretty girl. Pretty girl. Okay, well, there she is. Now let's put Miss Ireland and this pretty rainbow one, which I think is just super beautiful. It's made of a really soft fleece. Be easier to turn them around this way so you could see them, but it's not working out that way for me. Alright. Trying to give you guys a good look at the girls. And that's what you're here for, right? Beautiful princess. So I have had so much fun with this reborn doll thing. Not had very many people giving me very much advice. I don't know if it's a thing in the reborn community that you don't want to share tips or whatever. If you're not making it in a video, but yeah. So let me scoot the girls over just a little bit because I want to, see them. I want to get little man changed here. You know what, better yet? Let's just stick her in my lap. And we'll put Miss Luna right here. That way you can still see the girls. And they're so pretty. Okay. And we got Mr. Riley. There's Mr. Riley. Look, I fixed his hair. See that I was standing up on top? Yeah, you can actually see it now. Isn't that cute? I love it all messed up and up on top of his head like that. And of course, he's still in his St. Patrick's Day clothes. But this came with him. And it's just a plain white kind of a layette set. So I'm going to put him in this. Let's mess up that hair real quick, Riley. Ready? Here we go. Oh my goodness. Oh, having a bad hair day. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, Mama, it was standing up before, but it's really standing up now. Alright. I am not sure how this goes on. I don't know if it's frontwards or backwards or because there's no tag. So I guess we'll put this in the back and put the buttons in the front because that's the way I like it. How about that? Okay, that's the way Mommy likes it. How about that? Mommy's gonna do it the way Mommy likes it. How about them apples, huh? And somebody says, you got that on wrong. I'm going to say, mm-mm. I don't like it like that. Mommy's got it on the way Mommy wants it. Therefore, it's right. Because I'm Mommy, right? Okay. It's a cute little outfit. Okay, still pants on. It's good in white. Alright. There goes my little bit, my little fella here. He's so super cute. Alright, well there he is. All dressed and ready to go. He's super cute. Oh, and I did have... Oh, what is going on with your buttons there, fella? There. I also have these. Which are too cute. They're actually for Easter, but... Since he's in all white, I figured I'd go ahead and put them on him. They match his little outfit. And even though he has the cutest little toes ever, I'm going to cover him up. Because that is just super cute. Oh, man. You'll have to figure out something with your hair, buddy. Get you some mousse. There he is. Oh, isn't he cute? Look at all that hair. There he is. He's so cute. There's little Riley. All dressed out of his St. Patrick's Day stuff. With his sisters. He loves his sisters. His sisters love him. let's get these guys out of the way. Because I want you to see the progress that I've made on the other baby. Let's turn them this way. Come on, guys. We'll just stick y'all in here. We'll get everybody in here. Have a little treat. Yeah. We'll get everybody in here. Here we go. Okay, so there's everybody. Let me scoot this new baby this way. This new baby does not have a body yet. And I'm not finished yet. And this is my first, very, very first reborn. So don't laugh. But I like it. And if it doesn't sell, then I'll keep it for my own collection. I'm happy with it. I'm not sure yet if it's going to be a boy or a girl, but it does look like it's turning out to be a little girl. But there it is so far. It does not have a body, like I said, so I've kind of got it incognito in the blanket. But there it is. I think it's pretty cute so far. Gotten quite a bit of detail in the veining and mottling and whatnot, so it's been a slow process. It's been an enormous amount of fun, but there it is. He or she, like I said, I haven't decided yet. It's looking more like a little girl than a little boy, but I haven't put hair on it yet, so guess we'll have to find out once the hair goes on, but like I said, I'm happy with it. So if you guys leave me your opinions, and if you have any suggestions, comments, tips, just leave them below in the comments, and I would greatly appreciate it, and thanks in advance. If you like this video, please like and share with all of your friends. Turn on your little bell so you can get your notifications on my new videos. And thank you so very much for watching today. I hope you have enjoyed this video, and we'll see you next time. Say bye, guys.